A man sleeping on a sidewalk was seriously hurt when a car ran over him in the Cortez Hill neighborhood. It happened just before 9 this morning along Beach Street. Police say the 58-year-old man was asleep on the ground near a driveway when a woman driving an SUV turned into a parking lot and hit him. The man was hospitalized with serious but non-life-threatening injuries.